Let's start the show.
You can't have a conversation about sketch comedy series without mentioning this comedian's short-lived show.
Well, shit, if you was here a little bit more!
Like, Arnold is tearing his family apart!
Welcome to Watch Mojo Doc 10. Number 9, Making the Band.
The bad news is that I'm shutting down the studio. The good news is that I just saved a lot of money on my car insurance.
Number 8, A Moment in the Life of Lil Jon.
It's me.
What?
It's me, Lil Jon.
Okay!
Don't you like popsicles?
What?
I said, don't you like popsicles?
What?
I said, don't you like popsicles?
Yeah!
What?
Yeah!
Talk change!
Number 7, The Wayne Brady Show.
Is Wayne Brady gonna have to choke a bitch?
Oh shit, it's Wayne Brady, son! Oh shit!
Flip aside, motherfucker!
Okay.
I'm Wayne Brady, bitch!
Number 6, Tyrone Bigum's Red Balls Energy Drink.
Sometimes the endless pursuit of crack leaves me tired and depleted. But now cocaine comes in a delicious shake. Red Balls!
Drugs and alcohol have ruined my life.
Number 5, Reparations 2003.
FUBU is now the world's largest corporation after merging with Kentucky Fried Chicken. This is another amazing development on an already amazing day, Chuck.
The crime rate has fallen to 0%. How could that be? Did the Mexicans get money today, too?
Number 4, The Racial Draft.
Unbelievable. Colin Powell and Condoleezza Rice now officially white. OJ, black again.
What a delusion.
The Chinese delegation pulling a fast one and choosing the entire Wu-Tang Clan.
Brooklyn!
This is big, boss.
Number 3, Charlie Murphy's True Hollywood Stories, Prince.
This bores me. Is anyone up for a game of basketball?
Prince had on like a, it was like a Zorro type outfit. It had the ruffles that come down in the front. He had the big perm fluffed out and all that.
How about you and your friends versus me and the revolution?
After it was all over, he took us in the house to serve his pancakes.
Number 2, Frontline, Clayton Bigsby.
Clayton Bigsby, the author?
What, you don't think I can write them books? Just because I'm blind don't mean I'm dumb.
How could this have happened? A black white supremacist.
Show us your face. We want to see your face.
Who said that? You want to see my face?
Clayton, go on, brother.
He was the only Negro we'd ever had around here. So we figured we'd make it easier on Clayton by just telling him and all the other blind kids that he was white.
Oh, Clayton, great!
Number 1, Charlie Murphy's True Hollywood Stories, Rick James.
I'm one of the baddest motherfuckers of all time. One of the best singers, one of the best looking motherfuckers you've ever seen. Hold my drink, bitch.
Charlie Murphy! That was cold-blooded. Fuck your couch, nigga. Buy another one, you rich motherfucker. Fuck your couch, nigga. Fuck your couch. Darkness is darkness.
I kicked the shit out of him.
This single sketch shaped the show into what it became and is also credited for containing Chappelle's most famous line.
I'm Rick James, bitch. Enjoy yourself. I'm Rick James, bitch.